decided to run off this.
Thank you.
Don't do that.
Levels here on the floor, both with distinct differences between the two. When you look at our RS, you're going to see a more sporty appearance. So we've got blacked out features, accents in the interior, and of course that new grille that we discussed earlier. When you take a look at our Premier, you're going to see bright chrome finishes, unique piping in the interior, and those premium leather appointments. Now the Blazer is more than just its good looks. It meets the bar when it comes to performance, having two engines to choose from, both with a 9-speed transmission. We've got a 2-liter turbo as well as a 3.6 V6, which gives you the capability to tow up to 4,500 pounds. And we didn't stop there because we know comfort and convenience is majorly important, so we had to give you those features as well. Across all trim levels, you'll get a 10-inch diagonal center touchscreen, remote start, keyless entry, an electronic locking glove box for security. That second row seats open up the lift gate, tons of space in the back of the Blazer. We also have Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and we have available our 4G LTE Wi-Fi and our Bose premium sound system. Here at Chevy, safety is our number one priority, so we had to give you those advanced safety features. Across all trim levels, Chevy Safety Assist.
Thank you. 2023 North Texas Auto Show. Dre, that was epic. No, you. You better tag me in that one. Okay, guys, look at the screen behind me. It says at Hank the Robot. You guys better tag me in those photos and videos. I think I'm all over the place, like, you know, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, I don't know, all that stuff. Okay, guys, I'm Am on this side with the tiny microhuman. Guys, look at that little tiny microhuman right there. What's up, little tiny? Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's a double microhuman right there. Sir, there's a little tiny human growing out of the back of your head. Did you know that? That is awesome. Dre, have you ever seen a double human? There's two right over there. Okay, humans, listen. I have some cool stuff that I want to tell you guys about. Okay, so listen. Sir back there, you're taking my photo? Jeez, oh, he's making a movie. What's up, man? Okay, Dre, what's your favorite Ford vehicle?
Bronco.
Oh, the Bronco. Yeah. All my Bronco fans, make some noise. Humans, we finally brought back the legendary Bronco. In fact, we have one right over there. Hey, did you see it yet, Dre? My friends, guess what? You could take the roof off and all the doors and have the largest outdoor experience on a vehicle in its class. Isn't that cool? And you know what, guys? They got so many packages. They got, like, the Black Diamond package and the road climbing, rock climbing package. And, Dre, they have one called the Sasquatch package. I'm not even kidding. I don't even know what it is, but I want the Sasquatch package. I want the Bigfoot package. That's awesome. So, guys, you should definitely check that out. Have you had a chance to drive one yet, Dre? Oh, that's sad. Tell you about something in a second that's gonna make you guys super happy. Dude in the black shirt, what's your name? Rich. Richie Rich. And what's your favorite Ford vehicle, Richie Rich? 50. Yeah. All my Mustang fans, make some noise. Yeah. Did you see our new 5.0 over there, Rich? Red one on the other side of the wall. And guys, guess what? Ford went ahead and did it. We did a thing. Humans, Ford went ahead and built an all-new, all-electric Mustang. Do you know about that, Rich? It's called the Mach-E. Did you know that it will go 0 to 60 in about 3 seconds in an electric vehicle? Dre, did you know about that? Fast, y'all. In fact, if you want to check it out, we have, they're doing some test rides over there, but you guys can't drive it. You can only be the passenger. But Dre, guess what? Dre. Did you guys know that we actually want to reward you guys for coming to the auto show today? What?
With what?
What? Rich, do you know this? I'm about to make you all rich, okay? Humans, everybody in the Ford booth, if you can hear me, come over here, I'm making it rain. I'm giving away Ford's money. Oh yeah, it's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday. I'm gonna give you money like it's your birthday. Humans, on the count of three, make some noise if you want me to give you Ford's money. 1, 2, 3! Guess what, humans? We are going to pay you guys to have fun in your favorite Ford cars or trucks. That's why, Dre, I was wondering if you'd had a chance to drive your new Ford Bronco, and if you have not, or the new Mach-E, or the new F-150 Lightning. Guys, guess what? We're gonna pay you to do that. What? I know. Humans, we are so proud of our cars and trucks, and we want to say thank you for coming to the auto show. So we're gonna pay you all $50 each to take a test drive. Yes, and you get $50. Hey, you get $50. Hey, you get $50. Hey, you get $50. So, guys, if you want to have some fun, it's real money. There's no catch. You don't have to buy anything. We're gonna pay you to have fun. That's pretty awesome. And guess what, Dre? You don't even have to do the test drive today, because look at all these awesome humans here. Put your hands in the air, humans. That's like a 3-hour-long line. Ma'am in the green coat, do you want to wait in a 3-hour-long line today? Boo. Everybody say boo. Oh man, that was scary. Y'all are scaring me. Humans, listen. You guys don't actually have to wait in a line. We came up with a pretty sweet idea. Rich, guess what? We're only gonna pay you guys that came to the auto show, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna email all of you guys a free invitation. This is only for you guys in this room. If you take it anywhere in the entire country for the next 2 months, so literally, guys, you could wake up like 58 days from now and say, today is the day. And we will still pay you $50, Richie Rich. So guys, I want you all to turn around and look behind you. I have some Ford friends standing behind you. What's up, my friends? Wait, everybody, okay, you see, I'll recharge my battery. Hi, man, what's up? What's up? I can barely turn my head that far. Humans, I'm gonna recharge my battery, but I'm gonna say thank you guys for hanging out with me. You guys were awesome. Wait, you're doing this helping. I have to recharge my battery.
New expedition.
Ooh, wait, who's talking? This one, come closer. Okay. Yeah, there's speakers and microphones. Man, you guys look cool too. All right, humans, I'm gonna power down to recharge my battery. Thank you guys so much. I'll be back at 4:00.
For the Ranger. 40,000.
And then hit my head.
No, but my sister has. She's got a wide lap.
Some people.
Chrysler.
Because your fantasy football season is over, doesn't mean you can't keep running with the guru, Todd Hanson, on the fantasy football.
Kia. Kia. Electric Kia. Kia Forte GT.
Thank you. to like turn around or something,
turn off.
It would turn off.
Star. For Mustang GT Electric. Hyundai. Hyundai. Clay Cooley.
fun.
$169,000.